You gotta be having some fun now. You gotta be having a hoot. Anybody know what a hoot man is? Alan Grinnell, my bass player, he was the one who told me what a hootenanny was. I was like, what is the definition of a hootenanny? He goes, well, Kurt, that's where we all get together and take off our clothes and gather together like a cluster of bees. And I was like, well, by God, that sounds like a party to me. All right, here we go. This one goes out to two very good friends of mine, Tommy and Candace, right here for their anniversary. And, this is a song that I wrote with Mr. Taylor Conley right here. And also with Mr. Robert Arthur. He's one of Brad Paisley's writers. And we got together with Robert Arthur, and he lives on Brad Paisley's land in his cabin. And whenever I first met Robert Arthur, he was like, man, he was so cool. I mean, so cool. I mean, he was just like, let's write a song, son. Let's do this. He was like, you need to pee? If you need to pee, just pee off the porch. And I was like, has Brad Paisley peed off that porch? He goes, yes, he has. I was like, where did he pee at? Because I want to pee in that very same spot. But this is a song, this is one about true love right here. I like to dedicate it to my wife especially. My wife, Sabrina Thomas. She's somewhere over here. She's that pretty little thing rolling her eyes about it right now. All right. This is a song called The Weather, and I hope you enjoy it. This is one of my favorite songs off the record, written by me, myself, Robert Arthur, and your very own Mr. Taylor Conley, folks.
Hey, Taylor!
Taylor! And I said, it sure is. And I gave you my jacket. As I sit there shivering, I remember the rings in that cold pocket. I put my arm around you trying to get it out. As I recall, I got down on one knee. not much left to say. We can still talk about.